is Mr. Agbaje Babatunde Emmanuel. I'm a native of Osun State. My age is 35 years old and I'm married with a daughter. I am here in Kefi and I am here to make Nigeria a great nation with my gifts. I have a lot of gifts, how to create things from things that doesn't make sense. And what I have in my hand here is a sample of all my labor, my efforts in transforming useless things into beautiful and useful things. Right now, in front of me, I have a fan that I made a fan blade from plastic bottle. This is fearless plastic bottle. Instead of me to throw away the bottle after emptying the content into my stomach, I decided to cut the bottle into fan blades. And I make it to be on this rotor to make it to work, to blow in the time of heat. You feel cool. It works like air conditioner. I'm not lying. But this is made from a plastic bottle also. I just cut the shape of a leaf. You can cut any shape of any leaf that is on this planet Earth and paint it into any color if you want to. You can do anything that you want to do in life if you just have determination. In this building, there is the engine, the power bank engine that works to serve to make all these electronics work. You can as well charge your phone. Yeah, generate power to charge your phone. Right now, my phone is charging, my Android phone is charging, the fan is working and the light is on. It's good for students to have something like this in their room, at least on the stool beside your bed. You can read with the lamp when there is no light, you can use the fan in the time of heat, and you can charge your phone before morning. You will have enjoyed your night. I can also do other things apart from this thing in my hand. I have so many projects that I'm working on. I want to make flight easy from place to place, transportation. You can fly from one country to another. So there's a particular project I'm working upon now in my own office, in my house, that I'm yet to complete. Let's keep that one for the future. I can make an electric scooter that can use solar panel to work. The scooter, all it needs is a motor that can roll the tire that's attached to it. Then with a good battery, that the solar panel will charge with the switch that will make it to be on. When you're standing on it, just like a skateboard that has a rechargeable engine with it, it can transport it from place to place. This I'm also working on. But I want to encourage Nigerians that are watching me and listening. There is nothing that is impossible. If you believe in the Most High God, you can do all things that you dream about. I want people to contact me to train them how they can utilize useless things around them to create useful things. And then, if you are interested in any of my products or what I can make, then you can call my number. My phone number is 070-1941-1962. Thank you.